My name is Amy Stalker. I'm a mechanical engineer in the structural mechanics branch at NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio. I'm currently supporting two projects. On one, I'm performing a finite element analysis on a non-contacting finger seal. The goal is to optimize the design to reduce leakage across the seal, ultimately leading to an increased efficiency in gas turbine engines for airplanes. I'm also supporting the Advanced Modular Power System 28-volt battery being developed for the astronaut EVA suit portable life support system. And I'm performing a thermal analysis on the battery housing and assembly, and also contributing to the design of the battery assembly. The benefits I've experienced in working in an environment that celebrates diversity is that because of our diversity, of our backgrounds, our cultures, educations, ages, we are able to come up with more creative solutions to our challenges at NASA. And I feel like I learn something new all the time when I talk to people and work with people from different backgrounds. LGBT Pride Month is important to recognize because of the struggles that the LGBT community has undergone to achieve equality, and to celebrate how far our society has come, but also how far we still have to go. And that's why there's a group at Glenn right now, an effort underway to develop an advisory group, an LGBT and allies advisory group, so that we can better understand the concerns of some of our coworkers and work toward overcoming those. It's personally an important issue to me because of a friend, a family friend that I've known my whole life who is gay. And he was a science teacher. He inspired me to learn more about science and is what ultimately led me to pursue a career at NASA. So we owe it to our gay and lesbian friends to stand up for them. I'm hoping that in recognition of LGBT Pride Month, I can inspire people to speak out on behalf of our gay and lesbian friends. And people should realize that gay rights are human rights.